The SMSD Extended Day Program offers a special session during the summer for children within the city of Stafford. Extended Day Coordinator Ms. Bernadette Lockett shares more.
The summer session is really to help the parents who's working and who's not off during the summertime. So we decided to create a camp for the after-school kids to come to. So having that, you know, it's a lot of fun activities. I like when they're in the computer lab because they're always doing what they're supposed to do and they're looking up anything that would help them in the tutorial piece like math and reading and stuff. We went to the Fort Bend Discovery Children Museum and it was real nice because the kids got a chance to make groceries. They got a chance to learn how to check out their groceries. They also learned how to paint their faces. They are sitting into the police cars and stuff and how to drive them and stuff like that. Then they had a place where the kids went to perform some kind of, it was a little science things with the bubbly stuff that they were doing. And then they also learned how to get in the kitchen, fix food and how to serve it and how to prepare it. So, you know, they really, really enjoyed themselves. So with doing the Sparta Camp, you know, we always go on field trips.
This is my first time attending the summer program, and it's very fun, and I'm enjoying it. We play basketball, and we play monkey in the middle, and sometimes we play kickball. And then we can do the climbing wall, or we can play, like we can have free time running around the gym, and we can do gymnastic tricks on the mat. I'm learning how to play kickball better and how to do some tricks for basketball.
I enjoy like talking with my friends and hanging out with them and then like playing kickball. Kickball works like I can run fast and just like catch the ball.
I think it is important for us to have summer programs because some kids, their moms or dads are at work and they can't watch you. So I can send them to their summer programs.
What I normally do before summer start, I always send an email out or do a dollar to the parents and let them know that we are going to open Sparta Camp to the ones that are interested in it. And if they are, then they email me and I email them the application and they fill it out. As long as they live in Stafford, we're good.
For more information about the Summer Sparta Camp, please visit www.staffordmsd.org or you can contact the coordinator at 281-261-9210. For Summer Magazine, I'm Raquel Sims.